Welcome to our TV show, EU Students in EU Wonderland. Today is Friday, 8 p.m., and we are going to spend 1 hour wonderful time with our contestants and amazing audience. Each of them dreams to become a TV presenter, and after lots of eliminations, 10 out of 100 participants reached the final. They have prepared their presentations about places in Europe they have visited or want to visit in the future. Their task is to convince us, we, to desire to go to these places. At the end of the program, our amazing audience is going to vote for the best presenter ever.
Hi, I'm Svetio. In 5th grade, I'm gonna present you Ankara.
Hi, I'm Ege, and I'm in 7th grade. I'm gonna present you Tarsus.
Hi, I'm Erin. In 7th grade, I'm gonna present you Constantinople.
Our first contestant is Hoya Elche, Spain.
What banks of the Vinauco River and the son of the oldest settlements of the Iberian Peninsula. The first information about the Elche as a settlement dates back to 500 BC. With 42% of Spain's footwear production. There are two official.
Have you ever gone to Hoya Elche, Victoria?
Yes, I have. I was there 3 years ago. It's a wonderful.
Any other questions? Our second.
Tributary of Sakarya River, enchanted the location of Antarctica, formerly known as Angora, city capital of Tutu, situated on the northwestern part of the country. It lies about 125 miles, 200 kilometers, south of the Black Sea. 7, Temple of Argus.
You can join in Ankara. One more thing, it's not as crowded as in Istanbul and much quieter.
Our next participant is Ece. She's going to present us versus Turkey.
Tarsus, Turkey. Location. It is part of the Adana-Mersin metropolitan area, the fourth largest metropolitan area in Turkey with a population of 3 million people. Tarsus Waterfall. Tarsus Waterfall is located on the northern of the outskirts of the city of Tarsus, not far from the motorway O-51 in southern Turkey. Kesemet of Ibrahim Pasha. The Kesemets of Ibrahim Pasha are
Our next contestant is Fred, who is going to present us Ponte de Lima, Portugal.
Ponte de Lima is located in the southern bank of the Lima, a small island with fortress in Spain. Every second Monday, it holds one of the largest country markets in Portugal. It is named after the long Minho Bridge, Ponte that is its basic destination.
Our next contestant is Simon. He's going to present a small
Castel is a town in southern Italy. It is near the metropolitan city of Palermo in Sicily. The name comes from the Italian word for castle and celery. Celery used to grow in the place where the village now stands. In the 16th century, the territory was used to cultivate sugarcane to a tower for the Lacera was built to protect the plantation. That's the question.
Derek is going to present us a very small village in Poland named Krasniska.
It lies approximately 10 km north of the Opolovsky and 41 km west of the original capital Lodi. The village has a population of 800. Some houses and farms sit near the station of a narrow gauge railway. The station is called Karchmiska and is the principal station of the line. There are design railway yards here as well as a disused line running south.
She's going to present us Skofja Loka, Slovenia.
Slovenia, Skofja Loka. Where is Skofja Loka? Is an elevation of 254 meters in the confluence of the Prodjeres River and the History. Skofja Loka is the birthplace of the Skofja Loka pageant play, the oldest play in Slovenia. It was a contemporary pageant procession in Prague being performed. The good friend is young and
Our next contestant is Denise. He's in 7th grade. He's going to present us Rassam Turkey. He's going to present us Audition Turkey.
The Audition is sandwiched between sea and mountain with 10 kilometers of black sea coastline. While most of the district is hill and mountain, it's scenic. 50 kilometers island of the Arctic Parma Hills and then the anything except for tea. And life is hard.
Our last but not the least important participant is Mekai. He's in 7th grade and he's going to present us Sincan, Turkey.
Sincan, Ankara. Description: Sincan is metropolitan district of Ankara province in the central Anatolia region of Turkey, a large town 27 kilometers from the city of Ankara. According to 2010 census, the population of Sincan is 456,420. The district covers an area of 344 kilometers and the average elevation is 855.
Thanks to all our participants. That's the end of our program. Have an enjoyable time with your family and EU friends.